Come on, we still have to reach the palace. Oh, what a convenient little ship that turns up. Oh my god.
Hey.
Yes. Oh. Hey. You alright? Yeah. If his name's Sid, I'm gonna be very, very proud. We showed up just in time to see you destroy that thing. Not bad, kid. Not bad. I'm Dwayne. I don't know this little girl's name, but we're trying to get as far from it. Having to war. Already? Jesus Christ. Picture just an hour ago, found her sitting on a bench in front of a destroyed building. I suspect the family was inside. Expect this place to be swarming with muscle balls soon.
Nice.
So you're carrying Shine. You know about Shine? Of course he does. I'm kind of famous, you know. I'd be pretty surprised if anyone knew you. I know enough to worry when I see a kid your age carrying it. What happened to the legendary warrior? Saved me and a lot of other people at Candy Moor. And then a space shrimp killed him. My dad always said the legendary warrior was invincible and that he defeated all the grammar of enemies. I even had a toy of him. Things on Game Earth always happen for a reason. If the warrior gave you Shine, it means the creators wanted it to happen. It's good to have a guide on your side. Always only precious few people ever get chosen, get the chance to do amazing things, and still win this war. Ever since I got Shine, I feel like I'm trying to stay alive. Grunts are everywhere. I died a bunch. I keep respawning, but I don't know how long I can keep going. Getting shot and blown up to tiny bits hurts a lot. Somebody's a whiner. The warrior told me I should take Shine to the palace and the king would know what to do. The palace. The grunts hit the royal army with chemical weapons there. The king is probably miles away, if he's still alive. My guide wants me to get there anyway. The only lead I have. Right. You sure have a wild guide, kid. I can take you to the palace, but only as far as the garden's entrance. Only creators know what the poison gas does to people. I won't go anywhere near it, not while a little girl on board. I think I have a gas mask down in the hold. I just hope that things down there are going to mess up. Okay. We'll go a little bit further. Then maybe we'll swap game and try another indie game. Okay. Oh my god. Filled with Mario characters. And there was some more on there that I didn't quite catch, but I definitely saw some Mario characters. That's how you conquer a world fast nowadays. Me, I prefer old school shooting and maiming. Who am I to judge? Yeah, the commander's big on mass murder optimization. Seems scum methods, all that jazz. By the way, why are we having a casual, relaxed conversation right next to a bunch of exploding barrels? Beats me, man. It's also weird space travel would need primitive, highly flammable fossil fuels. Yeah, about that. What a fail! I forgot to change my bullet type! Well, not the bullet type, the aiming method, should I say. There. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Oh my god, that's a lot of explosives. Oh god, that's a big one. We only just about survived that. Let's just wait for a moment to get our health back, just in case. I'm not gonna fuck around with that, sir. No! 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 Oh, what? Fuck! We can make it, we can make it. We can't. Can't make it. For shit. So trigger him and then go back. Okay, that's fine. The health can start regenerating. Yeah, oh. Oh my god, they just keep going! He's a big fella. Fuck you! Oh well. Oh. Almost a lot. Oh, this is not one bit. It's the Hulk. But the space marine engineers are gas that does more than just killing people. We already earned the Jerk of the Year award for chemical weapons on civilians, then transforming them into bloodthirsty zombies. And that's pure obscene, filthy, nauseating evil genius at work. This isn't right. How can people do this to each other? War is the only game with no rules, kid. I'm an idiot. Oh. Maybe not. Yeah, no, there's none. Okay, don't go and pee your pants just yet, kid. You casually found a flashlight accessory. Right on time to give us a handy seeing in the dark. The crows crack me up sometimes. Oh yeah, that's more like it. Oh my god, what is that? Change bullet! Okay. Fine. I am not putting down this pistol under any circumstance. Get away. Okay. This is bad. He's good. Not good. Shoot! Keep shooting! Don't ever stop shooting! Keep shooting forever! No, don't care. Just keep shooting forever. Never gonna stop. Keep aiming for head height. I don't care if there's a just in case. Okay, I think we're clear. Are we clear? I think we're clear. Okay, we have light, so I don't mind putting the gun down now. Okay, we have all manner of switches. I'm guessing we've got to shoot these to lock them in place. As and when you need them to stay open, I assume. Create a path. So that one. One. There. That one. That looks like you can't do it for that one. Then we need to stand right here. Oh, Lord, in that. Ah, damn it. I'm like trying to watch where these bullets are coming from to see where I need to dodge. Boy dirt. Oh my god! How annoying. Like bullet hell. Just bullet hell. Like bullet hell game. Thank god. Oh, what a pain in the ass. I don't like this. Oh my. Can we run away from this? No, we cannot. Oh, we can't. Oh, yeah. There is a very careful degree of timing with this game that I am unfortunately dreadful at. So the question is, I assume just normal bullets will be just fine for this fight. Oh, come on. Give me a break. Ooh. Get my ass kicked by everything in this game. Right, jump. Oh, it speeds up. Okay, that's why my timing felt weird.
Okay. Right.
Okay. Come on. Concentrate. Stop being bad at games. Right, now it's going to speed up. Oh, and then it goes... Okay, so it goes slow, then does another slow one, then it does a very quick, fast one, and then it goes back to being slow, from what I can tell. Okay. I can do this. Dodge. Shoot the hell out of it. We dodge. We wait. We dodge again. We dodge. And then we're done. See? It's so simple, and yet I have to die on it like 5 or 6 times for me to figure it out. Big time with more coming. Oh! More references. Brilliant. We need electric bullets for you. Anything else? What the? Please don't tell me these hurt me. No, they don't. Okay. Okay. We got there in the end. Space Grunt Fleet. Game Earth Orbit. Commander. Hold on a minute. Isn't that our dad, you know, Marcus Fenix? Our troops are reporting that 8-Bit City and the whole retro continent have fallen. Only 17 seconds later than you predicted, sir. Tell the general who led the assault he and his men are on 1/3 rations for a month. Maybe that'll teach him to execute a plan properly. Yes, sir! How's the situation with my wife and son, Rise? Have you found them after your clumsy scrub to the capital? Commander, that's what I'm here about. I just learned that the child you were pursuing in the palace gardens is your son. He carries a strange weapon with infinite respawns. We still don't understand how he neutralized our troops. Every time we take him down, he respawns. We didn't know this was your son until very recently. Dun dun dun. Huh? My son has been given shot. This changes everything. Ready my battleship. I'll take care of this personally. And you idiots, keep the pressure on him. Don't let him get any further. Do whatever it takes. I don't care how many grunts you lose. I want him stopped. Yes, sir! So Marcus Fenix is the bad guy in this. Come on, Dad! Come on! I think I'd be such a dick, huh? First thing we're going to do is we're going to go and turn on that generator. more. Uh-oh. Fucking 10 out of 10. Fucking 10 out of 5. Well, I don't learn from my mistakes, so let's do it again. And... ooh. Oh, good lord, where did you come from? Oh, shit me! Okay, so I can't shoot you because of barriers. But have I got to power... yeah, I've got to power that up again. While now being attacked with grenades. Oh, good lord, no. No, 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 no! Still not enough! It's still not enough! Break, you fucks! No! I don't suppose the doors? No.
Oh, boy.
Let's temper this. Calm it down. This game is kicking my ass across the globe right now. Okay. Thought I'd generally jumped into it then, not even gonna lie. Good lord! No! 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 Fuck! Oh! I missed so many there. Ah, yeah, fuck it, fuck it. Lots of health. Bad amounts of health. No! No, you fucking fuck! Fucking fuck! Fuck! Cunt! Fuck! This has stopped being a chill stream. It has officially stopped. This game.
No!
What am I? See, I'm making really stupid mistakes, man. I don't know if my Twitch, I think my Twitch chat may be broken, you know. Hang on. 2 seconds. Once again, Twitch keeps telling me that I'm losing connection to Twitch. And I refuse to believe that. I simply refuse to believe. Hopefully that's now fixed. I hope. I hope it is. Don't fuck me up now. I'm already having a bad day. Okay. Try it again. We can do this. If we could stop failing, that is. Oh no! Oh! I mean, I got away with something I probably shouldn't have then. Not gonna lie. Well, this is the one, this is the one, this is the one, this is the one. Get away from grenades. Oh, hang on. My mind's blown. I was not expecting that. Didn't lie. Yeah, I think I'm going to change it to the salty stream. I'm not even going to... You know, well, fuck it, we'll do it right now. Getting changed to salty stream. Not a chill stream anymore. It is officially now the salty stream. Okay. Right. Okay, let's carry on. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, this game! Fuck you! You bastards! No! Fuck you! Let's go. What was that up there? There is something up there. Can't damage it though, because it's shielded. Oh no, fucking what? I'm going to assume... Oh, I see what I've got. Oh shit, this is going to be quite hard. Right, I need to get that into there. Keep dodging its bullets. Oh. Oh, I can go up here. Where does this go? No! Okay, let's carry on again. Up to here. Oh. Increasing amount of bullets that I need to be dodging. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to do that multiple times unless I can get him in the head. Oh yeah. Right, hang on, if I'm shooting a normal guy, it's going to be better to use normal bullets. Damn it! I'm so fucking bad at that! I know what it is about this just type of shooting that I just can't do. I need that laser sight, man. What I need. Got ya, yeah. Fucking bastard. I need something. Whether it's chips or what, I don't know. How do I get down to that chest? Down this way? Yes. Yes. Oh, I can have an extra bullet. Bloody Boston stuff. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh. Oh, my. Oh, I've still got the thing on. That's why this is fucking up. No. Oh, expand your Widowmaker. Mate, you missed it yesterday. I'm going to pause this next. I'm going to... Time to talk. Yesterday, me and Rich were playing some fucking games, and I got to play Widowmaker. I had the most damage in the game as Widowmaker. I was landing some fucking sweet shots. I'm basically a Widowmaker main now. That's how far I've come. Because motherfucker was popping some shots yesterday. I was proud. I'd never fucking play it in competitive, but I was still proud nonetheless. Right. You're up. Right. It could be worse, mate. I could. I may. Right. Not fuck it up this time. I nearly fucked it up. Fucking it up. Okay, so how do I now damage this fucker? Ah, okay, so the lightning bullets break his shield. Interesting. Okay. Can send more? Not yet. Edge shall pass. Coming. Fine, I don't feel like passing then. I guess those dirty diapers sure are pretty heavy. But you need to reach the path. Okay, so you take the dead shell pass very seriously. Okay. Maybe I can electrify myself? Oh, hang on. Hang on a minute. There you go. Fucking got you, you bastard. Huzzah! You fucking bollock game. Ah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Who's the... Oh no. Nope. Don't like you. Nope. Oh shit. Oh no. Ah, no. No. No, please. Please, I beg you. Oh dear, I'm gonna get squashed. Yeah! Call me motherfucking Clint Eastwood, bitches. Ooh, shiny thing. That looks like a new bullet. An explosive add-on. Okay. Oh, so this is an add-on, not a new bullet. Okay. While you aim, the explosive bullet will keep gaining force. Press shoot. And if you want... Press it again to make it explode. Shoot the explosive bullet at full force to make it stick to enemies and objects. Okay, so we can now swap to this. Oh, and it'll slowly gain full power. And then fire that. Okay. Seems pretty cool. Okay, we have another giant robot, so I get the feeling there's going to be a boss coming up again soon. Oh, I think I got it. No. God damn it. No. Oh, no, quickly. Oh. Well, this doesn't look good. I'm gonna get the explosive shot just ready. What the fuck is that? I'm a prisoner of these shiny things. Please help me, little one. I can see a guide is with you. Damn space vermin almost destroyed my body, and now my heart barely beats. Damn them all. Oh, I've got to like angle these. Yes, I have. Oh, it looks like I have literally got to... Bounce. Get the fuck off. I got you, homie. Mind if I pop in? Not too bad. Ah, you're here. I need some energy to let my heart beat again, little one. Other than rebuild. Okay, so I guess first of all I need to deal with those little... Fuck me. Fuck me fucking sideways. No, I'm not falling for it this time. Oh shit, 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 shit. There's now suddenly lots of them. Need to control the bullet here, I think. Oh no. Do I have to... Do I have to lob an electric grenade in there? Wrong one. Oh yeah. We got it. Oh shit. The fuck are you? Oh, you fucking bollock. Oh my god. It looks like it saved the progress on the first one at least, so that's not so bad. I thought it was going to be like the boss that was before, where we had to do every single phase one after the other without making a mistake. God. It's hard to keep track of every little tiny in projectile. The big green ones are stuff I can kind of get behind. Oh, you fuck nugget! It's like watching a train wreck. Fuck off. Get away from me. Get the fuck back, you bastards! No! Run around, run around. Keep running. Don't stop! Can't stop! Won't stop! Won't stop the beat! Back out! No! Wrong! I'm an idiot! Ah! No! No! Stop! Electric bullet! Electric bullet! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Blocking! Oh. Holy fuck! Okay. Terrible. There you go. Okay. Oh my god, they fire a lot of shots. And they're tiny. I don't like these, they're small. Small means hard to shoot, and I don't like that one bit! Would help if I could fucking hit anything. Come on, I'm so close. Electric, electric. Oh. And then grenade lob. Oh my lordy, lordy, lord. What a pain in the fucking arse that was. Yeah. And the kids at school will never believe I saved a Colossus. Jesus fuck. My heart's beating stronger than ever. Now I need a little time to rebuild. About 3,000 years or so, thank you. As I rebuild myself, all the creatures of this forest shall be under my protection. I'm a being of pure love and empathy, filled with respect for every living thing in the universe. Yes. Apart from him. Fuck that guy. Oh, all that love and empathy just crushed the hell out of that space grunt's head. Damn space vermin, if I see any more of them, I'll eat them alive! Okay. I'm going to play football with his head for a minute. Yeah, bum, bum, bum. Oh, he can't kick it anymore. Oh, there's no rest for the wicked! Oh. Oh, god, jeez. Okay, we'll do a little bit more. Oh, go away, go away! Fuck me, these things can take some shots.
Holy fuck!
Let's just start hiding in cover and hoping for the best. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I was hoping it was just gonna keep bouncing past me, but no such luck. Game references everywhere! Bombs on the underside of a bridge. I wonder what's about to happen. You fuck! Shit! Oh, yeah, well, this doesn't look fucking like a boss at all. Oh! Oh, I wonder what could possibly be happening. Oh. Oh, good lord. They literally ate my face. Oh no, I've got the wrong bullets. Oh, I think I get what I'm supposed to do. I think, therefore I am, that I'm supposed to shoot that with lightning so it charges. Oh my god, that's really fucking harder than things chasing the... I think I've got to shoot the thing with lightning so that the pads open up and then get that laser to shoot the pads. I've got to do that 3 times without dying. Take That answer is a yes. That is exactly what I have to do. No! You annoying little fucking cock goblin! Oh, you can't look straight up. Okay. Note to self. Oh, you can literally fucking Mario them. Okay, well, suppose that makes it a little easier. Don't let them get close. Stop letting them get close. Does that still count? I think that still counted. Can't. Oh, you fucking fuck. Oh, that thing was really nice. Have some more. Why do they have to be immune to electricity? Why do they have to be immune to electricity? Away from me.